Welcome to That's a Wrap, the channel where I review TV shows, movies, and movie trailers. Today's movie trailer that I will be reviewing is for the upcoming Netflix, I think, series, but I might be wrong. It might be a movie, but I think it's actually like a mini series. Netflix original, Shadow and Bones, based off a best-selling novel that I have never read. But before I get into my review of this movie or series trailer, if you are enjoying the content, please subscribe to the channel and smash that like button. It really does help me out a lot. So with that said, let's get on to the review.
Believe me, but this was a sun summoner.
Is this true? Can you summon light?
She's real.
Our enemies are threatened by your mere existence.
The whole world will be after you.
The prize is 1 million Kruger.
Bring me Alina Starkov.
Am I a prisoner?
All of Ravka is. Until you and I enter the fold and destroy it from within.
So no pressure.
Everyone is looking at me like I'm the answer.
Bring the light. Again.
The only thing more powerful than you or me. The two of us together.
Good girl. Now the work begins.
Goes wrong,
I'll find my way back to you.
How many bullets do you have?
Not enough. She'll realize she has only one equal. There are no others like us, and there never will be.
You have no idea how much larger a role you have to play.
I enjoyed the trailer. I thought the music selection, the way it cut, it left me very intrigued to see what this show is all about. Like I said in the opening, I am not familiar with not even a strain of what this is based on. It seems to be this, you know, fantastical, magical world. I will say this before I continue. When they killed or evaporated those dragons, it seemed they were dragons. It's too soon. I'm still in grieving over the dragons we lost in Game of Thrones. But silliness aside, I really enjoyed it. It seems to be off the cloth. Like I said, a mystery, fantastical world. Or a fantasy world where you're gonna have magic, you're gonna have superhuman skills. I enjoyed it. I'm sure there's many of you that have read the novel, and you know, I don't think they would be making this show if it wasn't popular with the young people, because this is a really young cast. I don't know if there's anyone in this cast besides the the brief older people in this, but I think most of the cast has to be under 30. So maybe I'm just out of the loop and this is actually something that's going to be super successful. But given that it is going to be on Netflix, I will probably give it a shot. And when it comes out, I'll give it a chance. I think it comes out later this month in April. I thought it was interesting, to say the least. I said, as far as the trailer, it got me interested in watching and putting this on my list of shows to watch. So yeah, let me know what you guys think. Did you guys enjoy this trailer? Are you guys familiar with the source material? Have you guys read the novel? I got a lot, like I said, of Harry Potter, Game of Thrones, all those kind of a shows, kind of a feel, all rolled into one. So we hope that it's going to be as good as any of those projects that I mentioned. So with that said, that's a wrap.